Students, we have learned that air is present all around us. We have also learned that we cannot see air, taste air or touch. We can only feel air when it moves.
Now, let us learn more about air. Students, you must have seen
the leaves of a tree waving very gently. Sometimes you have seen the branches of a tree also waving, and sometimes you have also seen that plants and other things are blowing in the air. Sometimes you might have seen or hear that big trees, houses, electric poles fall down. Do you know why all these things happen? All these things happen due to the moving air. A moving air is called wind. Here you can see clothes are hung to dry on the rope. See, the clothes are moving very gently. Do you know why are the hanging clothes moving? The slow and gentle air makes the clothes move. So, the slow and gentle air is called breeze. So the breeze makes the hanging clothes move. Students, sometimes air moves very fast. The very strongly moving air is called storm. Sometimes storm can uproot trees, blown down houses and electric poles.